Yo, all right, Ha, yeah. I used to be a sinner, way back then, till God gave his life on Calvary, and shed his blood just for me, and not just one, but all of these sinners. I gotta thank Lord for bringing me out, to let me see a brighter day, a brand new life, so I gotta thank him just one more time, before the other people wanna say they get my shine, but they really don't know what happened when I go down back to the house. Now I'm praying to the him, I'm praying to the feeling, now it's him, cause next time people just keep checking my sweat now. I tell them it's the God in me, and they say how. I tell them, man, I just changed my life around. I didn't wanna live my old life, so I made a change in my life, so I had to make it today. My life is going great, doors are opening for me. I can't believe it's like a dream come true. I keep on dreaming when I'm beating, when I come down, when I put everything in the Lord's hands now. I know he keep on blessing my family, and know he gon' keep blessing me. That's what's up, I keep it up, cause I gotta keep what's up, and I gotta keep the God in me and never jump up. These demons want my soul, they can't have it. They whooping on me, but they know they can't have it. I'm fighting them, I'm biting them, these won't grab it, but they really won't have it, cause they really wanna have it. But what they don't know is the CBR boy, and I come with the team, so you know it's been the boy. But no, I'm not a toy, and I don't play with no trumpet toys. Next time, I'm the just tell you it's the God in me. Has to the fresh set, so you know I'm killing it. From the game to the ace, so you know I'm feeling it. Could be feeling me from the 813 to the 404, man, to the bay, to the J. I feel they can't stop me. I'm going to rock it. I'm out like rocking out, I'm out like rocking. I know I'm unstoppable, but they're looking at the boss to change himself. But I just sent from the Lord himself. You can call me a servant. I'm a king in his outfit, man, that ain't worth it. So you telling your soul is a worth it? Is it so worth it for fame and fortune? I'd rather have that just to get my soul saved. I'd rather have God any day before I turn back and start cooking medicine that I would change my life, cause I really don't like breaking God's heart, because he's not pleased with the side of me. What I do, gotta keep it so clean on the track, that's why I never beat on act like that. I don't have any of it, I just keep talking to myself, never open my emotions to anybody else. I'm like a bottle of champagne, it's gonna pop open anytime if I feel like a slow down. Woo!